Their entire arm is chasing us. Okay. I'm just trying to stay far away from them so they don't bite my legs. They think my legs are food. My legs are not food, though.
You dropped the bag.
I dropped the bag. Take this. I need the bag. Sorry. Oh, that was just your butt. I felt something touch me, and I was like, "Can you say that's not teeth?" I'm seeing this and being like,
okay, well, that's the first time I'm bringing food for you guys. Last time.
No, we're bringing food every time. I think the ducks are finally warming up to me. Yeah.
Yeah, a little too much.
Run. Sorry, seagulls can't feed you right now. I don't want to be eaten. Please. Oh, most of them didn't even notice it. I guess seagulls. I'm trying not to step on them as well.
Look at the water.
Oh, damn. I have a mission.
I've never seen them like that!
We're showing this to Madame Bree next time we see her.
I'll send it to her. I never seen anything like that.
Too many ducks. Well, at least they stopped trying to eat my legs.
Yeah, well, for now. Ouch.
Not yet. I think we're gonna have to make a break for it. Now we're pretty much out. I'm keeping these just in case we ever need them.